Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. Jiminy, too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please, Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Thank you.
called a stargazer. A marvelous device the stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Bomb threat alert exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger, but the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it.
Dear citizens of Croft, the recent puppet frenzy is believed to be just a momentary glitch. There is no cause for alarm. Do not panic, whatever you may hear. The city is safe to traverse. We repeat, do not be alarmed, citizens of Croft. We are effectively handling the situation with the cooperation of the workshop and the alchemists. The puppets are, naturally, imprinted with the Grand Covenant that prioritizes human safety above all. Please remain patient while the proper... Your active cooperation is requested and required. You will refrain from any unauthorized departures, assemblies, or active protests. Never forget that your safety is of the utmost importance to your safety. The time for fear is over. Krat is safe. Krat is safe.
awful parade puppet is blocking the entrance. And that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you.
dimension. The hotel's security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all. I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet.
It's a shame.
He took off.
If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new
Oh, I forgot.
It comes with a long story. Please find that old man. People have no idea.
Thanks for keeping me company.
I see you're here. Your lives are a rare ability. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel.
If you have any questions, ask my butler, Pollen.
heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person... Wow, you should take this. Geppetto? Of it alone. You must be something else. A custom. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am usually. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to. I know my way around a weapon.
Let's be more careful. Ah, the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Finally, someone is talking to me! I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry, must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. Well, that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.